Yeah, I did have some hesitations of could I tell people? Would they judge me for it if I was doing this kind of work? I just got to a place where the cost to me and how unhappy I was in my life really kind of forced me to take the risk of embarrassment, to take the risk of exposure, to take the risk of being revealed as a emotional, vulnerable, needy, shameful man.